MLB The Show is your home for postseason baseball. It's game one of the National League Championship Series. A one pitch on its way. On the ground is short. This could be two. The second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. So no runs on one base hit, no errors, and no one left on. On now to the bottom of inning number one.
Howdy, if you're waving at me.
And he takes strike three called on the fastball. Two, here it comes. And he struck him out. So a fine inning here as he strikes out the side in order. So a pitching clinic there as he sets him down in order, all via the punch out. We'll back with more of game one after this message and a word from our local stations. Got him looking, and that ends the inning. The 1-2. Now a double play ball here as this is on the ground to third. There's one on the first, and it's a double play. The second they've hit into in these first four innings. And there are two away now.
It's hard to do anything with a pitch like that that's below the zone. And if you do anything with it, most of the time, this will be the result, a double play on a good pitch down in the zone.
Dally. Skied into straightaway right. Right fielder giving chase. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Good changeup gets the call.
He's got a good feel for his off-speed pitches. Second.
Left field and deep. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
As we take a look at the replay here, you can see that it was a hanging changeup. Nice job of staying back on it, and he's able to tattoo it for a double. And you know, if that pitch would have supplied more velocity, it might have been out of here.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Center fielder on the run. But he can't get there, and it bounces over the wall. It's a ground rule double.
And this thing bounces over the wall, but I don't think it would have mattered if it stayed in the ballpark. Either way, the runner was going to score, and he was going to wind up at second. He drove that ball on 0-2 here. He doesn't have to give in with a great...
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. A run on two hits, and they leave one. On to the top of inning number five we go. And a breaking ball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Third, fielded cleanly, throw to first, and he can't come up with it.
Wow, as we watch this, I have to just shake my head. Looks like a good throw, but the first baseman just drops it. I guess that big glove isn't big enough, huh?
He's definitely staying on.
Wanting to avoid the double play here as he gets this one down. Throw goes to first here, so it works just as they drew it up. And now the possible tying run is in scoring position. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Burt Ornelas. Two base hits, both singles to this point. Hit in the air down the left field line. He can't track it down as this ball falls. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run comes across to score on the play, tying the ball game.
Cliches are around for a reason, and that hit right there is a reason they say baseball is a game of inches, right? Just barely fair, but that's not much consolation to the guy standing on the mound. Nice RBI two-bagger.
Skied into straightaway right. He's under it, and that ends the inning. Just one hit in the inning, but it was a big one right here as it ties the ball game. Bottom of the sixth coming up, all even now at 1-1. Swing and a soft liner. That's in for a base hit, and he's 2-for-3.
Boy, this is just a case of another really good hitter finding a way, even though that was a soft liner, finding a way to get hits. Yeah, he usually hits rockets and catches the foul, but even soft.
Oh, this one bounces off the pitcher. Thankfully, he's able to recover, and he gets the second out at first. He's going to try to continue. The 1-0. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Long throw to the plate, but not in time as he's across with the run.
The aggressive base running right there. It's not easy to make that throw and get that catcher in time to adjust his feet and get the hit. He's got a base open, so he has to focus on making a good pitch right here.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. So a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. I'm about to chase money in case. Hey, I'm not complaining, but this one's been flying by.
Yeah, I'll agree with that, Matt. That's what you get when both starting pitchers have it working. Neither of them have been nibbling around the strike zone at all, and they've trusted their defense to make the play.
Liner in there for a base hit. Absolutely scorched that base hit. Worthy of some show track love, and as you see it, it came off the bat at 110 miles an hour. Here comes the 1-2. Slow little grounder, left side. And he indeed takes only the out at first as the runners move to second and third with one away now. Is lined into left field, and he delivers a big base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. It's now a 2-2 ball game.
You know, D-Row, in today's game, it's not easy scoring in the late innings, so that RBI base hit to tie things up, that comes at a really good time.
Yeah, I say it's not easy. They got 11 guys in the bullpen. I don't think a guy...
That is unbelievable he's able to get that knock in that big spot.
Into the box, Victor Castro. He's got it. Run there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. One pitch, two outs. A pitcher's best friend to end the inning. Back with more from Game 1 after this.
Fooled right there because a lot of pitchers will go to the breaking stuff. 0-2, but
Dirk, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Liner towards second, and that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Hitter to try and make an impact with one away. And opposite field as he lines this down the line in right. And this will be just what the manager ordered as he's off the bench with extra bases. And he is in the second base with one away as the go-ahead run.
Wow, he almost blew that fastball by him, but he shows some quick hands to catch up to it and drive it down the opposite line. Didn't keep it fair by much, but he did, and that's a...
The set and the 1-0. And, oh, this one's by him to the backstop. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch.
Well, some would say no free passes.
The payoff pitch. And this one misses here. A close pitch on 3-2, but Clyde Washington rules it ball 4.
That was a great battle right there. He got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed pitch.
A 1-2 pitch. Sharp ground ball to third. Throw to first, and he can't come up with it. And the inning will end as they're unable to cash in with two outs. step off the bench as he will pinch hit here in the bottom of the eighth in a tie ball game. Drilled on the ground is short, and that's going to be a base hit. So a great job off the bench as he's aboard to kick off their half of the inning. With one away. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Nine, that's a base hit in the left field. Comes in quickly here, so that'll hold that go-ahead run at third now with still only one away.
Man, that's a nice job by the batter right there, keeping the front side in. Not easy on a curveball. Would have been easy to throw the front side.
One away. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Gotta love a late rally, and listen to this crowd now. They are really into this.
To the left side as he makes him do it again, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Oh, and he misses for ball four, and he's forced in the go-ahead run.
Wow, they went to the pen because they liked the matchup, and what does he do? He walks the first guy he faces to bring in a run, so much for that strategy. Makes you wonder if they'll turn to him again.
Oh, on the ground is short. Could this be two? To second for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. So it's one run on two base hits, no errors, and two men left on base. We're on to the... First pitch on the way. Hot shot on the ground is short. A diving effort as it's off his glove. And not really much of a chance to recover there as he'll reach first on what undoubtedly will be scored as an infield single. Ball and two strikes, here's the pitch. Pitch popped up. Dahl is there, one away. And there he goes towards second. Pitch is a called strike. The throw is not close as he's in there with a stolen base.
90 feet is a big deal when you're talking about a one-run game, so that's a little risky. But hey, sometimes you have to be aggressive and force the other team to stop.
High in the air out to center field. Halpern is there, and there are two men gone now. Strike one.
Hey, I don't blame him for giving up on that curveball. That was a rainbow coming out of the sky. Stole a strike.
Swing and a liner. Well, this is taken in as a perfect metaphor to end this one as that ball was hit hard, but the ball game is over.
Hey, we were really treated to a good one today. Bottom of the eighth proved to be the difference, though, and a good job here in the ninth to close the book on this one.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. Three to two, the finish in tonight's game. The Mustangs jump out to